Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty. Do I ask of you a favor not to seek her for a while? No, I own she is a creature of character and feature. No words can paint a picture of the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they one ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. I passed with light intention through a part of Ardia country known for beauty and for style. In a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendor shone the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. Leave you. My intention's not to grieve you, not indeed would I deceive you. Oh, I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her and attain her. I fear my heart's in danger from the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll.